agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Yeah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers, this is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There is no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Katari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger. Up. We got hostiles in the area.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Target down. Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Getting a position. Good to go.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
Hostile down. That's it, we're clear.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
Spotting another tango. I got a third. That's a kill.
We're cool, we're cool.
Hold your position.
Roger.
Quédate quieto.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, me rindo.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. That's a kill. I see a second target. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't going to wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Target's marked. Good to go. Ready. Call the shot. The rat of the cage. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Tango down. You guys ready? Fire.
Engaging tangos. Tango down. We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
El Sueño. The sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
Sí. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta, and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro, al rato.
I'll drive.
Seem all that happy to see us.
Can you blame them? If a bunch of random folks walked into your neighborhood with guns, would you run up to hug them?
Might be gunplay all around them, but a farmer still gotta work.
Locals will be a lot happier once we start clearing out cartel strongholds. I don't know. A lot of these people rely on the cartel for work, shelter, food, medicine, even religion.
Sucks to be us.
Hearts and minds, you know. Hearts and minds. If we make the cartel appear weak, resistance will come around. Fire. Fire, fire, fire.
Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Deploying drone. Got another tango. I got a third target. I got another. That's five. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Quiero pensar que está pesadito. Es demasiado.
Hostile down.
¿Le dijiste eso al sujeto?
¿Verdad?
¿Qué te haces? ¡Paz!
That's a kill.
They got a spot. Back there. Okay. Hell, sounds like they found a body.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Firing.
Hostile down. Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. Back to your friends.
Entonces, Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge. Charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito.
We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out. Fire.
Roger. Fuck, engage. Hostile kill.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua. Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
This Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
I have a shot. Engage him.
Lieutenant's trying to escape.
I'm opening fire. Copy. That's one down. They're onto us. Stick wired.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Got some questions for you, asshole.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Hostile killed.
Relax, we're still good.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Drone is up. Move there.
I copy. Fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Here's the schedule for an SB helicopter used to ferry supplies around. The rebels need that stuff. Let's go get it for them. This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
Rally up, people.
Copy. think we're all clear now.
I got it. I'll fly.
Good to go.
Ready? Open fire.
Opening fire on these fuckers. Looks like we riled them up. He's dead. Shooting these fuckers. Squirt. The lieutenant's on the run. Ready to engage. Engaging.
LT's making a run for it.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Heads up, hostiles in the area. We got a cartel. Tell Lieutenant, over by the soccer field.
Drone. Got another tango. And baby makes three. That makes five.
I'm seeing two narcos here. The soccer field.
got two Sicarios. Over by the soccer field. Ready to fire. Good to go. Ready to fire.
Target down. Their LT is trying to run. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
They've seen us. Hostiles near the soccer field.
Frag out. Get some. Damn it. Guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
We're in a target poor environment. Clear.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has
been
working with Yuri and Pulido. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Beware of the lies spread by Pat Katari and his rebels. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when a group is... and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the
lies spread by Pakatai.
Got a 20 on a cartel network station. Let's knock it out. Dead firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower. He's history. Sniper up in the tower.
Say the word, boss. Good to go. Target eliminated.
Drone is airborne. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Rally on me.
Moving.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
Compañero, vive los pobres de hace 20 años.
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone.
Stay there.
Roger.
Silencio, marche.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua,